chantry teaches us, the mages had sought to usurp heaven. But instead, they destroyed it. They were cast out, twisted and cursed by their own corruption. They returned as monsters, the first of the Darkspawn. They became a blight upon the lands, unstoppable and relentless. Humanity stood on the verge of annihilation until the Grey Wardens came. It has been 4 centuries since that victory. I have seen with my own eyes what lies on the horizon.
Part of being a Grey Warden is being able to hear the Darkspawn. That's why we know this is really a blight. We feel it just as they do.
This threat is greater than they realize.
The Darkspawn horde grows larger with each passing day. We are few now, and our warnings have been ignored for too long.
No Grey Warden has ever defeated a blight without the army of a half dozen nations at his back.
You must gather allies. Unite shattered lands.
Dwarves, elves, mages. This sounds like an army to me.
And end the blight before it consumes us all.
This moment forth, you are a Grey Warden.
Greetings. The Darkspawn have sensed us.
How do you do?
Greetings.
Greetings. Charmed, I'm sure.
Greetings.
Charmed, I'm sure. Greetings.
Greetings.